This series sounds epic. I really hope that I get a part. The part that I want the most, I really want to be Ashley. Like, her part sounds amazing, and I just would love to be her the most. The second people that I would like to be would be Selena or Demi. I can't choose who I would prefer more. So first pick is Ashley, then second is Selena or Demi. And, I mean, I'll take any part, but those are the ones that I, you know, want the most. I'm also going to include some scenes afterwards of, you know, me doing some scenes from each of them. All right, so first up is Ashley. How could I forget it, Allie? Everywhere I go, I'm terrified it might happen again. I can't forgive him for what he did. I'm never going to forget it. I can't change it, and I can't erase it. It will always be right there in the back of my mind. And again. How can I forget it, Allie? Everywhere I go, I'm terrified it might happen again. I can't forgive him for what he did. I am never going to forget it. I can't change it, and I can't erase it. It will always be right there in the back of my mind. Next up is Selena. I hate you! How could you do this to me? I was your best friend! Mom, how can I stop? I hate the way I look. Nobody realizes what I'm going through. I hate my hair, my body, everything. I'm not skinny enough. I don't look like any of those models in the magazines. I may be a superstar, but that doesn't mean I'm beautiful. And again. I hate you! How can you do this to me? I was your best friend! Mom, how can I stop? I hate the way I look. Nobody realizes what I'm going through. I hate my hair, my body, everything. I'm not skinny enough. I don't look like any of those models in the magazines. I may be a superstar, but that doesn't mean I'm beautiful. And Demi. This isn't my fault! Everything would be just fine if you hadn't screwed everything up! Everything sucks. Ever since Joe and I broke up, nothing's been the same. Miley has no time to see me. Selena hasn't been talking to me, and my family is falling apart. I wish it would all just end. I don't want to live anymore. And again. This isn't my fault! Everything would be just fine if you hadn't screwed everything up! Everything sucks. Ever since Joe and I broke up, nothing's been the same. Miley has no time to see me. Selena hasn't been talking to me, and my family is falling apart. I wish it would all just end. I don't want to live anymore. And I'm going to do all the lines once more, so here goes Ashley again. Get off me! Help! Someone help How can I forget it, Allie? Everywhere I go, I'm terrified it might happen again. I can't forgive him for what he did. I am never going to forget it. I can't change it, and I can't erase it. It will always be right there in the back of my mind. And Selena. I hate you! How could you do this to me? I was your best friend! Mom, how can I stop? I hate the way I look. Nobody realizes what I'm going through. I hate my hair, my body, everything. I'm not skinny enough. I don't look like any of those models in the magazines. I may be a superstar, but that doesn't mean I'm beautiful. And Demi. This isn't my fault! Everything would be just fine if you hadn't screwed everything up! Everything sucks. Ever since Joe and I broke up, nothing's been the same. Miley has no time to see me, Selena hasn't been talking to me, and my family is falling apart. I wish it would all just end. I don't want to live anymore. Okay, so that's it. Again, I want Ashley the most, and then Selena or Demi. I can't wait for results. This sounds epic. All right, thank you. Bye.
It is so good to have you home.
It's good to be here.
I've been doing a lot of thinking about the importance of family ever since Charlotte's fall. I have been rigid and very unforgiving of you, Savannah, and I am sorry.
It's okay, Mom. I know how bad you wanted me to stay at Memcrest, but as you can see, I'm doing just fine at Lancer.
You know, you are changing, though.
In a good way, I hope.
Please. I mean, that boy out there.
You don't like Dan, but you seem to really warm up to him.
That boy is charming and as slick as an eel, but he is not serious, and certainly not about you. I think he thinks it's a big game or something.
What makes you say that?
Your mother knows. Has he made you any promises?
We've only been going out a few weeks. I wouldn't expect him to.
He would expect you to show that very public display of your feelings for him at that cafe. I don't think that is something you would have done if you were still here and going to Memphis Christian.
This conversation officially sucks.
Don't you use that word in this house.
Dan, we're leaving.
Savannah? Wait. I do not want to fight anymore. Now, we all need to make whatever compromises and sacrifices it takes to stand together as a family.
We, Mom? Or me?
You keep a civil tongue in your head. When you are in this house...
Try taking your own advice. You've been nasty to me. You're not fair, and I'm sick of putting up with it.
Into this world.
I forgot how fun these family dinners can be.
Lane, we talked about how this was...
Back off, Parker. I am handling this. Now, your father and I have discussed this matter, and here is our bottom line. We agree. You can stay enrolled at Lancer, and you can stay on the squad there.
And Dan?
He is not for you, Savannah. We want you to move home. Spend time with boys who are like us. Mona Fella's son, Noah, he would give his good right arm to go out on a date with you.
And if dating a one-armed zealot isn't acceptable to me?
Well then, I guess you have a choice to make.
Let's go, Dan.
Savannah, if you go through that door, there is no coming back.
That doesn't change the fact that I love you all.
Go back for a minute, just for 1 minute.
Oh my God. Haley?
That's Lorenzo.
I'll do it. I swear to God, I'll do it. You don't believe me. Nobody does. So I swear to God, I'll stab myself.
I'm Dr. Karev. Alex, I need you to put that down.
It'll kill me, right? If I stuck this in my heart, it'll kill me, right?
Don't do that, Haley.
If I stuck this here, I would die, right?
Trust me. I can help you.
I'm not crazy.
I know. I believe you. Everyone outside thinks you're crazy, but something's going on inside, and none of us understand. So we need to figure out what that is, and the only way we can do that is if you put that down and let me run some tests. Okay?
You promise?
Yes. Just put it down. It's gonna be okay. Good. That's good.
I'm not crazy. I'm not... Justin, help me. What spell do I use?
Why would I help you?
You're my brother? Look, I'm sorry you didn't...
Your brother?
No, Justin. Please, you can't leave me. Please remember. I'm Alex. I'm your little sister. I taunt you and I tease you and I make your life miserable, but you love me anyway. You're everything that I ever wanted to be. I'm jealous of how smart you are and how kind and how nice. Please don't leave me. Credit card, of course. I don't deserve this humiliation.
How's your show going?
How's it going? My show makes the captain, his dad, look like he's won the lottery.
I'll sing with you, Sharpay.
Hey.
I promised. And I keep my promises. But what was the first thing you said to me when I started working here?
Drinking more iced tea?
Think harder. We're
always together.
Exactly.
Well, we are. So let's get out there and knock him dead, Troy Bolton.
I do the show if the Wildcats do the show. And I think fast.
I just sort of wish you were doing this for me. You're a good guy, Troy. Actually, right now I think I like you better than I like myself. Did I just say that?